Okay.
I know. Lucky him. Inga is our student services manager.
Stamford House, hello, hi. Nice to meet you too. Yes, okay. Yeah, Finland and Laos, yes. Two countries, yes.
So Inga is able to help students with anything really, right in London,
You have student of the month from Thailand. Nathuput.
We have a student of the month. Yes. So and Nathuput's one in July.
Okay.
He's been a great student. Today's the every month our students our teachers get to choose a student from their class they think should be student of the month.
Wow, good.
And this is based on many things such as their attention to detail, they ask good questions in class, do they concentrate, do they make notes, do they do their homework, how well do they progress as well. So the students will nominate somebody, they will send their nominations to the academic team, and we choose a winner. So last month it was Nathuput. He did well. But he's definitely not the only Thai student to have won.
Thai
winners.
Alright. Wow.
We have many people who can help our students. So reception team are the first point of call. And they smiling faces are always there to help our students as well. We also have people dedicated to accommodation, so that would be as well, and we have a social program coordinator who is Claire, and she pretty much sorts out our social program. Most of our activities are free, and some of them are paid for. But we usually have a different thing. So something for people who are here for a short term and want to see bits of London, and something for students who are here for a long term time and want to do something different. Not the usual tourist. So we always have a walking tour and welcome drinks and night. But it's usually a tour, so for example, a trip to Buckingham Palace. Every month there is a theatre trip.
Buckingham Palace, trip.
Yeah, so what was it this month?
Wednesday.
Musical was Mamma Mia. It is going to be the 20th. And we also do like a nationality night as well, where we ask students from one nationality to make a party really, and we include from their country to have a presentation. So everyone gets to learn a bit about this nationality, about this country. So our next one is Turkish night, which is so we're getting our Turkish students to put on a display. They sometimes dress up. They're going fantastic to you. It's usually a great night. Also at the weekend there are the longer trips, so for example trips to Canterbury, outside of London, as well. But we also do things in London. There's lots of festivals and things happening in London all the time. So as you can see, later in September there is a Japan festival happening and then there's Oktoberfest coming later. So there's lots of things happening in London all the time, and that's a great thing that we can take advantage of. And because a lot of them are free as well, it's really easy to take students along and have a good time.
For that trip to outside of London, is it free?
Not usually.
Not free.
For example, our trip to Canterbury is £30. That usually includes travel and then entrance to the cathedral. So in terms of our trips that we do outside, it's usually just travel there.